Commission. We're calling for the EU-Israel trade agreement to be suspended. It is outrageous that we're giving Israel preferential trade agreements while they're slaughtering Palestinians.
Thank you very much, Andrew. Friends, when I look out at the masses of people here today, I know that the Israelis have not succeeded in convincing the British public of their horrendous lies. Roughly 10,000 people last week, and we thought that would be fantastic. Almost 40,000 people showed up last week, and now you can see, how many people did you say? 100,000 people have gone!
First of the country, mind about it.
It's more open, more socialist.
Israel is a terror state!